Hello YouTube, this is Weapons Kill and I'm doing a knife review on the Book Colleague 325. So let's get started. This knife I got the other day from a city by me. I really like this knife. For the price of it, it's good quality. 440A steel. Stainless steel. Got a thumb release there. Let's open it up. Got a thumb release on both sides. There. I really like the way the blade curves. If you can see it, just there, it curves down there. It is ultra sharp. The blade length on it is 4.8 centimeters, and the overall length is 9.5. It's basically just a nice little handy knife. I wouldn't use it because I'm a collector. But yeah, it's made with brushed stainless steel, I think. Yeah, and it's got the thumb lock there. Just push to the side like that. And that was the view on the Book Colleague 325. So yeah, thanks for watching everyone.